and the fans are going nuts. They love Frank Boozer Brody in downtown Puerto Rico. Look at them go and cheer that crazy madman from Texas. Frank Boozer Brody. Here we are back at Roberto Clemente Coliseum on January 30th, 1988. And it's Frank Boozer Brody and his tag team partner, the popular Rocky Johnson. And they will battle the Ninja Express, Kendo Nagasaki and Mr. Pogo.
Thank you.
James Frank Bruiser Brody playing tag with all his many fans. The date, February 27, 1988. His opponent at the Hiram Bithorn Stadium in San Juan, Puerto Rico, none other than Dory Funk Jr., the legendary Dory Funk Jr. Thank you. Well, here we are in Catania, Puerto Rico, across the way from Old San Juan. The date is July 13th, 1988. The following matches, you will see, are the last matches that Frank Brody had before TV camera. The first match is against El Solitario, the Lonely One. Go alone in a ring.